that I spent are paying off now. Mrs. Hoth, it's a fair amount of, well, you can see, sailing. It's a bit rough today. This is going to be introducing Sto Pregando from Switzerland. Hoth is a great place for the sailing. That's Ireland's eye. I know all that stuff. There's Ireland's navy. Well, half of it. The other half is parked not very far, moored not very far from the place we're sitting now. They're going out to attack somebody there. There's more food. Do you know, I've been searching this town for a lobster.